Converting a PDF to a Microsoft Office document is simple with Foxit PDF Editor. I've got a PDF proposal the finance team would like to see, but they prefer to collaborate in Microsoft Word. From the Convert tab, I'll click to MS Office, and then choose to Word. I'll choose a save location, and the document will open in Microsoft Word. Here's a PDF with the budget for the proposal. The finance team would surely prefer an Excel doc. Same as before. I'll choose to MS Office, to Excel, save the document, and it will open in Excel. Perfect. They'll be much happier with a spreadsheet. The dev team needs this PDF as an image for the website. No problem. From the Convert tab, I'll choose to Image, and then JPEG. Easy. Foxit PDF Editor gives you tons of conversion options. Microsoft Office formats, popular image formats, HTML, and text formats like XML, rich text, and plain text. Foxit PDF Editor will be the hub of all your file conversion needs. Need more information? Check out www.foxit.com. Did you find this helpful? Browse through our other tutorials now. And if you're new here, make sure to subscribe and click the bell for alerts.